We love you.
And like you as a friend.
Yay!
That's it. About right.
I'll take it.
Yeah, friend zone by the crowd.
Thanks everybody for being here. Yes. It's a tough ask to come see Orphan after how many years. So, proud of you. I'm fighting my inner negativity tonight. I've been really, really, really angry at a lot of things happening in the world. Mostly abroad. Mostly in Gaza. At the genocide happening there and just murder, brutality, police brutality, brutality everywhere. Making me question whether humanity is even capable of treating each other correctly, especially when anyone is in power over another person. They fucking beat the shit out of them or take advantage of that power.
Yeah.
And all I can think of is you just have to try to find small pockets of joy in your regular life, in your relationships, in eating fucking chocolate, whatever it is. This is a pro-chocolate speech. Unless you don't like chocolate, then think of something else. But it's just such a joy to see so many old friends again. See people we love and admire and respect and know they treat other people well, come out and share these spaces. So this is my joy tonight, and I'll carry it with me for a while and try not to hate the world because there are some good things happening. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for being here. hard to play this for you.
So we all know where we're playing next. We haven't been in the same room with them since the last show, 2002. It feels great to be with all of you in a show that feels, sort of Luke was saying, very community-centered, and for a bunch of people who did a lot of, for the community. So we have these to hand out. They'll probably think we're assholes, but no take what you'd like.
No way.
Hand them around.
No way. No!
I came to the Orchid show and all I got was this bullshit skull. Have fun.
Where did you get that?
That was no.